Hello, wine lovers. I'm going through some of our recent blind tastings, and here we are in Languedoc-Roussillon. This is Les Domaines Auréoles, Le Jardin des Vignes Rares de Cicéron. Not perhaps the easiest name to pronounce if you're not a French speaker. Nonetheless, it's a good wine, so it's worth the try. This is a pure Cabernet Franc, so it's a PDOC or IGP. And I think my reflection on this is very often, whether I taste wines from South Africa or California or other parts of the world, I think Cabernet Franc always does better as a single variety than Merlot or Cabernet Sauvignon in warm and dry climates. Here we have a very fine example. The nose is very fragrant. It has a very nuanced, peppery, herbal spiciness with beautiful ripe dark cassis and red berry notes, underlined by just a hint of fine oak tobacco. Very good density on the palate, but it remains fresh and digest with really ripe tannin here. Digest a savory dark fruit, almost on the salty side, with cassis, dark berries, and sage notes, with a long and lingering aftertaste with just a hint of the wild herbs, the garrigue, and some finely pepper notes. So a very fine example of pure Cabernet Franc from Languedoc-Roussillon and Les Domaines Auréoles.